McDonald's is facing heat after it announced that the fast food chain would provide free meals to Israeli soldiers following the ongoing war against Hamas. McDonald's Israel announced on Instagram that it was giving thousands of free meals to hospitals and troops in the Israeli Defense Forces, after which it received criticism from many users. Taking to Instagram, McDonald's Israel wrote, "Update that already yesterday we donated 4,000 meals to hospitals and military units. We intend to donate thousands of meals every day to soldiers in the field and in drafting areas, and this is beyond a discount to soldiers coming to restaurants. We opened 5 restaurants that were open only for this purpose." The fast food chain received backlash on social media after it announced the move, with many raising their voices in favor of boycotting the food chain. The official account of McDonald's Israel has since then become private. McDonald's providing free meals to the IDF. "We should stand by our principles and take action that align with our beliefs. Let's boycott McDonald's because supporting companies that are involved in conflicts is wrong, especially when it comes to the loss of innocent lives," wrote one user. If McDonald's give free meals to the Israel Defense Forces and not to those affected in Gaza, then I think all Muslims around the globe should boycott McDonald's, commented another person. Some users also praised the fast food chain for their support of Israel. "Well done, McDonald's Israel," said a person. Following the food giant's move to provide free food to the Israeli troops, protests erupted in Lebanon on October 13. A McDonald's in Spinney's Sidon was attacked by Palestinian groups, as per a report in Lebanon-based 961. No injuries were reported during the same. In a statement, McDonald's Lebanon said, "McDonald's Lebanon affirms that the position of other franchisees in other countries and territories does not represent the views or positions of McDonald's Lebanon in any way, and McDonald's Lebanon is not involved whatsoever in the actions taken in other markets outside of Lebanon. We are committed to our nation and its people with the utmost respect and solidarity." Meanwhile, McDonald's Oman took to X, formerly Twitter, and expressed their support for Gaza. On Saturday, they wrote, "Oman stands with Gaza." They also added that the company has donated $100,000 towards the relief efforts for people in Gaza. They said, "McDonald's Oman affirms our humanitarian sympathy for our brothers and sisters in Gaza, and we do not compromise on our commitment to the highest of principles and values that thrives in our community. From this ground of sound values and principles, we are pleased to announce that McDonald's Oman has donated $100,000 towards relief efforts for the people of Gaza in coordination with the concerned official authorities." McDonald's UAE also took to social media and added that they were deeply saddened by the events in the region, and they are donating 1 million AED to Emirates Red Crescent towards their Tarahum for Gaza campaign. Similarly, the fast food chain in Turkey announced a humanitarian aid of $1 million to the people of Gaza who are victims of war, especially women, children and elderly. Maushirji Catering Company, the local representatives of McDonald's Kuwait, announced their support for their brothers and sisters in Palestine, especially in Gaza. Since fighting erupted on October 7, at least 2,215 Palestinians, including 724 children, have been killed in Gaza, Hamas officials said. At least 1,300 people have been killed in Israel over the same period, the majority of them in Hamas's attack last week, according to Israeli officials.